No more steps. Now look, now we can have some conversation. How can I help you?
Let it shine.
Respect the boundaries.
Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
I don't have children here that are illegally incarcerated.
Okay, and I'm listening.
So you're telling me.
But you understand that I personally can't do anything about it.
That's right. He doesn't have the authority.
I'd be in there right now if I could be, but most of their moms are incarcerated. If I'm trying to be on behalf of their mom or their dad, I want to make sure those kids are safe. Okay?
If I could answer your questions and you guys could stand over, as I told you over there.
You're not providing any answers.
I can tell you what I know.
Okay, I'd like that. What do you know?
I told you already.
No.
You weren't happy with that.
You didn't know anything.
I told you that I knew that this was that you are trespassing, and you didn't need to step back on the sidewalk. I told you those things.
Because I don't know. About what goes on inside. He just does
look in my eyes.
Just a cog.
I'm not trying to deceive you at all. If I could tell you something that made your heart feel warm and fuzzy and you could drive off and go have coffee or tea or do something else, but be here.
I need to be warm and fuzzy. I need to know those kids are safe and cared for.
That's why
there's no one here.
It's not about my heart.
But there's no one here that's going to be able to help you with that.
Sir, what are you doing?
I'm gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
So Haley, you have to find out where they take him and do
something. Te preguntas de serras.
Yes,